Call it spring, like everything is new. The sun bursts flowers, calling on one.
Hi, guess what I ordered?
Okay, so I ordered a dress off Amazon.
That one.
And it finally came after a month. And of course, I wanted to share the experience of opening it and trying it on with you guys. It's like a very pretty sage green, so I'm excited to try this.
Okay, so this is what I have so far.
Spider sounds kind of hard because you can't exactly see what you're doing. So I would recommend getting somebody to help you.
Stop. This is actually so pretty.
Only you.
Okay, so firstly, I'm glad I'm not the only one who at first had trouble with this dress. If you feel like that top ruffle is a bit awkward, it could need a good steam or perhaps an iron. Sometimes that's all it needs. However, if you're still not satisfied, try tucking that ruffle into your bodice. The combination of overbust and straps can kind of get in the way, so you can also try an underbust corset without straps. Then that ruffle isn't competing with anything else. This is probably the best solution for you. I also like to wear this dress with an underbust harness with straps. As you can see here, because it's underbust, it's not really getting in the way of that ruffle. But if a harness isn't really your thing, you could try a wide belt with an interesting buckle. I got this one at the thrift store. I hope that helps.
Okay, I am outside because the indoor lighting was just not doing this dress any justice. Can we just admire this with a little slit up the side? I'm living my absolute cottagecore dream right now. It's from Amazon. It was like 17 bucks. I'm wearing the size extra large. It's a wee bit tight, but I'll make it fit. It's so cute. Look at this!
I just did like a little buying outrageous dresses off of Amazon video as a joke. This dress I got like a while ago. I've had it for quite some time and I put it on for the second time ever because I'm doing this little series now, but I have to make a separate video about this dress. Look at this. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna lie, it's hard to get into on your own. Maybe that's because I'm lazy. I need to show you, hold on. The detailing on this. Beautiful. Stunning. Let me just back up real quick. I should go run in the castle right now. I have to run down some magical steps.